Today we are going to teach you how to make a Chinese food. First, you need a good skillet. It should be good and deep and have a lot of black stuff in it. Next, we need fresh vegetables. Onion and carrot is good, and don't forget rice. Now we have spices. Salt, pepper, some garlic. If you have ginger, ginger is good. And most importantly, you have to have good fresh meat. Mmm, that's good.